Hello everyone, today we are going to study about a script called FSL, Firstsource Solutions Limited. I repeat, Firstsource Solutions Limited, the total data analysis graph study has been made on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any share. We are making an educational video, purpose knowledge sharing. Let's proceed. This is the website you can go through, you can collect all the information which is available there. Let's move to data analysis. The face value of the script, FSL, Firstsource Solutions Limited, face value is 10 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 83 rupees 90 paisa, dated 13th of June 2018, and 52 weeks low is 6th of February 2018. The price is 36.75. I repeat, 36.75, dated 6th of February 2018. The closing price is 48 rupees 65 paisa. That's on 11th of January 2019. Let's check the historical price. In the year 2007, dated 15th of May, the FSL, Firstsource Solutions Limited, was 93.2. In a 4 years of span, it has come down to a level of 5 rupees 55 paisa. I repeat, there was a big fall in that script, which has pushed the script downside. The selling pressure has pushed to the mark of 5 rupees 55 paisa. From there, there was a U-turn for the script and it has started moving upwards. In the recent past, it has touched the level of 83.9 in the 52 weeks high. So nothing more to discuss further. Let's proceed. Here, I have taken a shareholding pattern. As per the shareholding pattern, promoter is holding 54.17%. Public, they are holding 45.83%. The dividend provided by the company is only in the last year. That was 1 rupee 50 paisa per share, dated 26th of July 2018. Let's proceed. This is the all-time graph. You can see from the peak of 93 odd, the script was pushed down and could not able to sustain the selling pressure. Again, the script tried to move up, but it could not able to move as per the past peak with 93. It was very low, and this particular pattern here where my cursor is, just concentrate on my cursor where it moves to the low point over here. The total movement was lower side and lower top, sorry, lower top and lower bottom, which indicated a downside movement. But for a near about an 1.5 year, from 2012 to 13 mid, the company FSL, the script individual share, was in a movement of sideways side. I repeat, the movement from 2012 to 2013, just concentrate on my cursor where this, from this low to mid of 2013, near about an 1.5 year, FSL was in a sideways movement. But mid of 2013, suddenly some movement has picked up, and from that particular point the script has started moving up. The volume is also good at but that particular point. I repeat, from the mid of 2013 to till date, the volume is too good, and due to that particular movement, FSL has moved up to a level of near about 36 rupees plus, and this was carried further till the year 2018 mid. It was in a sideways movement only. The highest peak is over here, near about 49 rupees pointing, but this particular movement also in sideways movement only. But in the middle of 2018, suddenly the script has moved up to a level of 83 rupees, and due to recent selling some pressure, again the script has come down to this particular point over here where my cursor point is. Let's proceed. Here the same indication has been presented in a graph which is having a downside line as a support line, upside line as a resistance line, where the point touches and it comes down. The movement is an upward side movement. Here also the same, and this particular is a sideways movement. Now at present the script is in a little weak position as per now. This is as per the 5 years graph I have shown, the upside movement as well as the sideways movement. Let's proceed to the 2 years graph. Here I have taken a 2 years graph where the particular upward trend which took up to 83 rupees level is indicated. The line shows over here the higher top and higher bottom. This particular point the trend has broken. From there this particular line shows a lower top and lower bottom over here, but the trend has been broken at this particular point where one small W is getting formed. I repeat, one small W is getting formed where my cursor is pointing at present level. You can see here one W is getting formed. I repeat, so let's proceed to the next chart. I have combined the 2 years chart with RSI. The RSI has just touched the green line and started moving upwards, and here one W is getting formed, which gives a slight positive indication where we can expect a natural buying to come in and push the script up. I repeat, and small natural buying can come in and try to move the script up where the lower top and lower bottom trend breaks and it takes an U-turn. If the volume picks up, certainly the script is going to go further up. Let's proceed to next graph. Here for the better understanding and detailed study I have taken a 1 year graph where you can see the pattern, the lower top and lower bottom. From this 83 rupees level it has pushed the script down. Here you the point where my cursor is, you can see the W formation cleanly formed, you can see. And here as per the RSI has touched the green line and it is taken some support and it is in the middle at present now, which doesn't indicate an overbought or oversold position, and it is in the middle. So as per the W formation we can expect a little upside movement. These are the few factors where we can predict some natural buying coming in, which can be helpful for the pushing the script upside. Let's check the candlestick chart. Here we have taken where we assume that for a few times here where my cursor is, this particular point, another 3-4 points where the FSL, Firstsource Solutions Limited, script has taken and support over 45 to 46 rupees level, and here one W is getting formed. Suppose we assume this W is got formed, the next level the script can reach or expected level is near about an 55 rupees level. Above 55, 64 rupees is indicated. Above 64, 77.5 is indicated. Let's proceed further. As we have assumed that the script FSL, Firstsource Solutions Limited, has taken a support around 46 rupees level, the next levels what all we have discussed is up till 63 point something, 63.85 or 64 rupees level. Above 64, 77 is indicated. Above 77 again this 83.5 is indicated, sorry, 83.85 is indicated. And above 83.50 or 83 or 84 rupees level the script can take a very big movement upside. The next resistance may come near about a 93 rupees level, which is an all-time high. Suppose we assume the script breaks the level of 46 below, next support level will be 35 to 36 rupees level, and below that the script can take a very big downside movement. I repeat, below 45 rupees level 35 to 36 is indicated as a support level, and below 35 the script is very weak. I repeat, below 35 FSL, Firstsource Solutions Limited, is very weak. Suppose it breaks the level of 36, 25 is indicated. Below 25 it can take a very big fall downside. So this total study what we have made is based on the past performance. Let's see the data analysis for 1 week. Here the 1 week data, the support level is 46.4, The resistance is 49.15. The volume is pretty decent. Only one place it is only 9 lakhs, other 12 lakhs, 16 lakhs, 12 lakhs, and the 11th of January it was 26 lakhs. Too impressive. So let's move to 15 days data. As per the 2 weeks data, 15 days data, the support level is same, 46.25. The resistance is 49.65. And let's check the 1 month data. As per the 1 month data, the support level is 45.9 and resistance is 52.70. Let's check the 3 months data. As per the 3 months data, the support level is same, near about 45 to 46 rupees level, exactly speaking 45.9. The resistance acts as an 64 rupees level. The total study is made on the past performance of the script, Firstsource Solutions Limited. So data analysis, graph study, totally what the study which we have made in this particular recording is based on the past performance, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. I repeat, all type of risks are involved. Here, like to add, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making educational video, purpose knowledge sharing. I like to thank each and every subscriber who has supported me till date and in coming future also. For the newcomers or who are the people visiting first time, I request them to subscribe the channel and press the bell button to get the recording at the fastest rate possible. The latest information at the faster rate. I thank again each and everyone. Thank you very much.